Like leaving the flu naturally part 2. As my dear YouTube friends are as they are, I hope you are very well and full of positive energy and plans. In this opportunity we will continue talking about the natural recipes that will relieve you of the annoying flu. 6. Elderberry, a natural aspirin. Relieves tired body with an infusion of bark and elderberries. This tree contains salicylic acid, a substance similar to aspirin. It helps relieve pain and fever. It also contains sambucil. That combats the infection of the influenza virus, explains Dr. Madeline Mumkyoglu, a virology specialist. 7. The traditional chicken soup. A study from the University of Nebraska confirmed what all the grandmothers already knew. A chicken soup makes you feel better because it reduces congestion and lubricates the throat. Relieving irritation in addition, it contains chemical compounds similar to anti-flu, which help to heal faster. 8. Lemon tea. A warm infusion of lemon, with juice and rinds, helps to fight the symptoms of the cold, because the lemon not only provides vitamin C, but it has antibacterial, antiviral, and anti-inflammatory properties. Make your infusion more effective and delicious by adding a little honey. 9. Honey. Honey is a natural expectorant, helps eliminate phlegm, and is useful for controlling and fighting infections in the throat. Thanks to its antiseptic properties. So that it acts directly in your throat. Gargle with a warm infusion of raspberry leaves and 2 tablespoons of honey in a half cup of water. 10. Camphor ointment. If your nose has been irritated from cleaning it, apply a small amount of camphor and eucalyptus ointment. Eucalyptus vapor will open the airways and prevent congestion, and camphor will relieve pain and irritation in the skin, thanks to its analgesic and antiseptic effects. 11. Green tea, millenary tonic. A study conducted in Japan found that green tea contains catheters. Substances with antiviral properties that help fight and even prevent the flu. The best way to take advantage of its benefits is to gargle. Experts say that the affected areas are better exposed to the antiviral effects of tea. 12. Citrus fruits. Vitamin C strengthens the immune system, helps the body fight the flu and avoid complications. Like pneumonia, says Dr. Mark Moyat of the University of Michigan. The best way to get this vitamin is through citrus fruits. Strawberries, oranges, guava, kiwi, persimmon. These fruits should be consumed as part of your diet to avoid getting the flu virus. 13. Rest and more rest. Take the opportunity to pamper yourself and do not get out of bed. Dr. Philip Tierno Jr., of the University of New York, explained that a good rest helps your immune system act better, accelerating the recovery process by keeping us at rest. The body can devote more energy to fighting the disease, he explains. 14. Echinacea. Take echinacea supplements at the first signs of a cold or flu. It would help reduce symptoms and shorten the duration of the disease. Because it stimulates the immune system, allowing the body to fight better against diseases. 15. Spring flower or bell to cure the throat. This plant, Primula varies, exerts a balsamic and mucolytic action. The decoction of its root serves to clear the throat and expel mucus. Useful when the person feels cold, with much congestion, sneezing and even some fever. How it is taken, the root is used, but also its leaves and flowers infused. As it can be something bland, if you want to give flavor you can add lemon juice and a teaspoon of 1000 of B. 16. Violet flower against cough. When the cold is presented with a persistent cough or something explosive, the violet flower may be an interesting option. Softens cough and decongests. Its salicylic acid helps relieve pain and heavy head feeling, or headache, its sudorific effect helps to lower fever. How it is taken, in simple infusion, or combined with poppy petals. The ratio is 1 tablespoon of the mixture per cup. Leave for 8 minutes at rest. It is recommended to take this infusion once a day before going to sleep. 17. Malva is often the best solution for the classic cold that comes on suddenly with an acute nasal congestion. Itching in the throat and fits of cough, most of the time irritative. How it is taken, in simple infusion or with seeds of anise or star anise. The ratio is 1 tablespoon of the mixture per cup that is infused 10 minutes and strained. The drink has a dark color and an herbaceous flavor that the anise manages to sweeten. 18-Elecampane is very effective against viruses and bacteria. It also calms dry cough and facilitates expectoration. It contributes a very remarkable antiseptic effect, of great help to shorten the states of convalescence due to a viral or bacterial infection. 19. The currant in the case of a dry and irritative cough, is the best option as it fights the foci of infection and helps to expel the mucus. It can be taken in syrup, infusion, or liquid extract. Often, after beating a cold or flu, your body is exhausted. There are plants that, once past the infection, favor the complete recovery. Like the dogrosae or the boneset, which contribute to the recovery of defenses. 20. Gargling for sore throat. If you have a very irritated throat, it can be very helpful to gargle antiseptic infusions. You can make this infusion with sage and thyme, strain the mixture and add cider vinegar. Honey and lemon gargle when the mixture is warm, you can gargle 3 times a day. Cucumber onion. This traditional remedy, widely used among mothers with young children, consists of splitting an onion in half. Add a little sugar and water to sweat more and place it on the headboard of the bed. The onion has a chemical reaction with the air that creates vapors. We have all witnessed this reaction by cutting onions or simply smelling them that someone is cutting it. They are quite intense and help the patient with cough. Thanks to these vapors and their composition, you can enjoy a natural analgesic for the throat that calms irritation, moisturizes the mucous membranes and allows you to breathe better. Well, my dear friends, I hope these 2 videos will help you a lot, fill you with knowledge to help another person or yourself. If you like, do not stop giving them like and subscribe to my channel, as I always ask you to please support me by sharing my videos with all your friends and family. I say goodbye not before thanking you from the heart for all your help. I leave you a big hug and my best wishes for all of you until next time.